In this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show how to add shapes in Premiere Pro. For making a shape, simply I have added a solid color background on my timeline. For making a shape, simply click on this pin tool icon. And here we can see total three options, pin tool and rectangular ellipse tool. To make a rectangle shape, we just need to select this rectangle tool. By selecting rectangular tool, now we can draw a rectangle. Select this rectangle clip and go to effect controls. From here we can change this rectangle fill color by clicking on this fill box. I'm giving it red color. Also we can check and uncheck the fill color from here, and also we can make stroke by checking this box, and we can increase and decrease the stroke size from here. By clicking this box icon, we can change the stroke color. We can make a circle by clicking on this ellipse tool. Here you can see a circle has been added. To customize this rectangle shape, simply click on this clip, then go to effect controls, and from here we can change fill color, stroke color, and so on. This is how we can add shapes in Premiere Pro. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.